Hey, my friends, time for video number two. All right, today our theme is mountains, mountain climbing. You got your backpack, boys and girls. I know you have a backpack at home because you took it home on the last day before school was let out for this crazy stuff going on. You got your water bottle, right? We're ready to go, kids. We just need to talk about a little bit of equipment that you need. You got your backpack? Now, Mr. Wilson has a couple backpacks that he's gonna use. I got my hydration over here. And I'm gonna take you over and show you some different types of things that we can use like we did in the last video. Some options. We wanna make some modifications for you so that your weight is appropriate. Most everything we're gonna do today is gonna be with your backpack, my friends. Let's climb some mountains. Woo! Let's talk about equipment over here a little bit. Boys and girls, really all you need today is your backpack, okay? Of the important things. Of course, you want your tennis shoes and you got your fun socks, of course. And a headband and all those types of things. But you need your backpack, all right? Because we're going to load it up with some weight. And you're going to put some items into it when we do light sets and heavy sets. So heavier sets, we want more things in it. Light sets, we want less heavy things in it or empty, okay? The key is getting a weight that works for you. Now, for the light things, Mr. Wilson, I've put some water bottles in this and a few canned goods and that sort of thing, okay? And I have two backpacks I have a heavy backpack and a light backpack, okay? So I'm gonna switch back and forth. You probably have one, no big deal. You can trade it out in between, or you can also have some options, okay? I'll show you some modifications and little changes you can do during the workout if you get tired of using your backpack or you wanna try something different. We got light items, then we start to get into some medium items, Gatorade, jelly, and some heavier items. I pulled out some paint cans, boys and girls, that are relatively full, handles, okay? We'll see if we can use those for something, as well as these gallons of water, Clorox bleach jar filled with water, okay?
All right, my friends, we are back. Ready for one of Mr. Wilson's wild and wacky workouts. Climbing the mountain today, boys and girls. You got your backpack on. You've gathered up your gear. You got your headband. You got your little cover. I call it the pump cover. So we can start to warm it up, pump it up. Vasodilation. People like that term last time when I used it. When that blood starts flowing, my friends, okay? We're gonna have a good time. Got my flannel on, all right? We're climbing mountains today, which means we're gonna do what would be called like a pyramid type set format, okay? So we're gonna do light set, heavy set, light set. 30 seconds rest in between. That's the plan anyway. We're gonna have a good time. Lots of good feedback from the last video, my friends. Thanks for all the pictures and the videos and so forth, feedback that you gave on that last one. A lot of families sending in pictures of their kids working out in the driveway, doing stuff in their bedroom, working out with their weights and everything. Really cool to see families doing that, all right? Keep it up, my friends, all right? Let's climb the mountain. Let's get warming up, boys and girls. All right, we're stomping it out a little bit here. We always like to start off nice and slow. All right, got the eye of the tiger today, baby. Here we go. Pandora Kids Bop, getting it. You know, your body likes to warm up slow, my friends. I think we told you that, right? Just kind of like when you wake up in the morning. Nobody wants to be woken up like, wake up, it's time to wake up, let's go! Nobody wants that, my friends. We want to ease ourselves into the day, right? We want to ease ourselves into the warm-up, into the workout. All right, so there we go. Get those knees up. Oh, I'm bouncing around a little bit with this backpack, huh? Jogging on the mountain path. It's not very steep right now, though, right? I mean, it's pretty easy. So we can jog a little on these little trails we're on right now, my friends. I am your Sherpa, boys and girls. Yes. Your Sherpa, let's get those knees a little higher. I am your guide, your mountain guide today, boys and girls. I'm gonna climb that mountain. Come back down in the valley, climb it again. Woo! Feeling it. All right, let's get the upper body going a little bit. Oh man, I'm jiggling. Well, I'm jiggling like in more ways than one, but I'm talking about my backpack. All right, yeah, I got like 80 pound dumbbells in there, kids, okay? Just kidding. Hey, let's jack it out. Jack it up. Jack it out, jack it up. Let's go. Good times. Got the eye of the tiger? Huh? Woo. That's it. All right. Feeling good. Let's roll that neck around a little bit. Roll that neck around one way. Nice and easy. Our neck muscles are very thin, my friends. Very, very thin. Here we go. Hey, let's shrug it out. I don't know. We've done this before. I don't know. What do you got planned today? I don't know. Kind of nice outside. Rain may be coming later. Let's get those shoulders worked out. We're gonna use the shoulders a lot today. Working out the chest, we'll work out the shoulders as well. When we're working our back, we're gonna move our shoulders. You wanna get that blood flowing a little bit, okay? Waking up that body. Other way, switch it up. Hey, hi. Fist bump, give me a fist bump.
Bam.
Love it. We're grooving. Oh, yeah. Don't go crazy now, all crazy swimming stuff, all right? Just nice and smooth and easy. All right, smooth and easy. There we go. And of course, from me to you kids, little love. Huggers, little huggers. There it is. Gonna be a good workout. Mountain workout today, mountain. Climbing up, climbing down, also known as pyramids, okay? 30 seconds today though, my friends, 30 seconds. Shorten it up a little bit. I think the last workout was kind of long, all right? Kind of hard for kids. Some of you, I know, some of you. Woo, awesome, okay? Here we go. How about scarecrows? Good times. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it, move it? How about this one here? This works the rotator cuff a little bit. That's in our shoulder. Very common injury in shoulders. All right, we want to avoid injuries, kids. A lot of people are nervous about children working out and working out with weights. The key, my friends, is just not to lift super heavy stuff. No super straining and doing things that require maybe less than 8 repetitions. You don't want to go picking something heavy up and... None of that, okay? You should be able to do at least 8 repetitions with the heavy sets, okay? And that's the type of weight. That weight selection that we have is very important, my friends, okay? Very, very important, all right? Okay, pretty warmed up. Ready to go, my friends? I'm liking it, okay? Hey, we're gonna start off with some push-ups, okay? Working that chest, all right? And so our first one, we're gonna start 30 seconds. Now, this is important, okay? Because the angle is really gonna be our what changes our difficulty, okay? So you might wanna have a table nearby or a bar or something higher, or even a bench. Bruce Wilson has his bench out here. You might have maybe a piano bench, or you could also use a chair or two chairs put together, okay? I'm gonna try to use a couple of those just to show you how they work a little bit, okay? Once we get going, I don't like to stop the clock if we can avoid it. Make sure you get your water. Stay hydrated, my friends, okay? We're gonna have a good time. Let's go climb that mountain, my friends, okay? Here we go. Start it off. First exercise is gonna be push-ups, okay? We're gonna do it on a slight incline. If it gets too hard and you need to take that backpack off, then go ahead and do that, my friends, okay? So I'm starting. Here we go, I'm on my higher one. This is my light set, right? My light set, maybe this is a table height or counter height or something like that. Hit pause if you need to find something. All right, you can hit pause, come back and join us. Jump back in, okay? Maybe you need something a little more difficult for your lights. Okay, so now I'm going down right over here to my bench. Maybe that's a workout bench mom or dad has. Crank them out all the way down, all the way up. We get 30 seconds rest now. That was our light set, okay? Light set, boys and girls. There we go. Right? Feeling pretty good, right? I'm not even like ready to shed my pump cover. I got sleeveless shirts on today, boys and girls. Woo! All right, showing them off, all right, let's go. Maybe if we pump it up a little bit, okay, I'm ready to go. I have my backpack, you know, I'm ready for my heavy set. I'm getting my heavy backpack on. Heavy backpack. Yeah. We're going down to the ground for these ones. For me and this, my friends, Mr. Wilson's hitting the ground, and we're cranking them out, okay? If this is too hard, take off your backpack or go to your knees. Modify it, okay? No big deal. You need to go to your knees, modify it. Otherwise, Get them going. My backpack super awesome. Got to strap it down a little bit.
There we go.
All right, just 30 seconds today. This is our heavy set. Woo! There it is. I'm gonna leave my backpack on because we're doing another heavy set. Light, heavy, heavy, light. See that mountain? I'm your Sherpa. Let's go. Get that backpack set, boys and girls. All right. Get it going on. We got 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3. I'm down. Let's do it. Heavy set. Oh, yeah. 30 seconds. All the way down. All the way up. Full range of motion. Again, modify. Go to your knees. Shed the backpack if you need. All right? Now, in this backpack, I have a few small children in this one. So this is a little heavier. Just kidding. But it is a little heavier than the other one. I'm loving it. Climb it. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh. All right, ready for the light. We had 30 seconds off, my friends. Take a drink if you need. I'm going to work on my backpack here. It's a little loose. I got to be prepared. All right, I got to hydrate too. Let's go. Hey, I'll show you on the chairs. Two chairs, side by side. Hands there. This gives you a good range of motion. All the way down, all the way up. I'm sloped at an angle. All right, so it's not as hard as if you're on the ground. Okay, again, if this is too hard, oh, I don't have my backpack on. But that's all right. We're having fun. No big deal. If this is too hard, go to the easier angle. Maybe you go to the easier angle, okay? That's your chest workout today, boys and girls. My fans are texting me, my friends. Hold on a second. I'll get back with you, okay? And of course, here we go. 5G phones. All right. And I'm huffing. I think it's time. Oh yeah, shed it, baby. Let's go, next exercise. I might have to hit the pause button. Hit that pause button. All right, let's go. Let's go, okay? Back, bent over rows, my friends, okay? Bent over rows. You can use cans or you can just use your backpack, okay? We'll start off. I'm gonna start off with my light backpack. I need to change out what's in here so that it's lighter. Make it light. Or maybe you have some light dumbbells. Maybe you have some light dumbbells, okay? Our bent over row, we're gonna bend over, bend at the knees, the ankles, the hips, and we're gonna row. Like we're rowing a boat, but bent over, right? We're gonna do it just like that, okay? Again, I'll try to do some different modifications for you guys, right? But we know. We can always use our backpack, my friends, okay? Always use that backpack. Let's go. 7 seconds. Get it ready. I'll use my backpack. Okay, here we go. All right, bent over rows. Oh, yeah. You bring it in. Oh, you want to squeeze the back. Bring the elbows high. Like you're pinching a blade of grass between your shoulder blades. Squeeze it up at the top. Squeeze it. Straight down, straight up. Don't go arching your back and doing all kinds of crazy stuff here, okay? This is our light set. Let's crank them out. Ah, feel it. If this is too light for you, remember that for next time. You got 30 seconds off, my friends, okay? I think Mr. Wilson's gonna grab dumbbells for the next set. Okay, this is our back muscle. All right, we're using multiple joints here. All right, this is not a single joint exercise. We're using our shoulder and our elbows are moving. In addition, we got those bent. All right, so we got several joints moving, okay? So it's a multi-joint exercise. Weights, boys, you're all right. I'm grabbing weights, grab your backpack, whatever you want, my friends. Squeeze it up at the top. Squeeze it. Control the weight. always control the weight, perfect form. Injuries happen when we don't use good form. Head up, feet are shoulders width apart. If it gets heavy, drop the weight. Just do your hands or just stop. Okay, take that rest. Woo! That was my heavy set. I get 30 seconds and then we're gonna do another heavy set, my friends, okay? Hope you guys are all feeling pretty good today, right? I'm feeling good. We're heading to the mountains. It's my happy place, boys and girls. Okay, it's my happy place. Loving it. Hydrate. We're doing heavy. On my dumbbells, you grab your backpack, grab whatever's heavy that lets you do it, but it's kind of hard to do for 30 seconds, okay? Right, more like an 8, 9, or 10 out of 10 on the difficulty level, all right? You turn forward, see the sweat? Oh yeah, elbows, drive the elbows back. Drive them back, all right, got that? Boom, arms down, drive them back. Oh baby, I'm feeling this in my back, my upper shoulders. Stand up easy, set that heavy weight down, 30 seconds. You know, I like to do a little dynamic stretching. That's moving while you're stretching, right? Static. Ooh, hold it, static. We don't want static right now. Dynamic. Let's go for some lighter weights. Lighter weights, my friends. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. It's 30 seconds of your life. All right, so last set for the back. 30 seconds, my friends. Control it. Nothing too fast, nothing too slow. You got this. All right, you got this. We're rowing a boat across a beautiful mountain lake. Maybe a little snow runoff. Some trout in my lake. All right, you trout? Oh yeah. I'm gonna go fly fishing. Fly fishing in my mountains, boys and girls, okay? All right, I am your guide. Sherpa Wilson, that's me. Okay, hey, next exercise. We did our back, or chest. We did our back. We're now, my friends, going to go to legs, okay? So squats. So get on your lightweight, okay? Your lightweight, hit pause if you're not ready. That buzzer's gonna be here. Lightweight, okay, here we go. We're gonna squat down. And squat up. Hey, you know, I'm gonna pause this. This is important. You've got weight loaded on our backs, okay? We wanna be careful here, all right? Be careful. So, we're here, feet are shoulders width apart, hip width apart, shoulders width, somewhere in there, okay? Nope, nope. We're right here, get like that. There it is, okay? Kind of a sports stance. We're gonna squat down, keeping my chest up. I don't wanna lean down like this. Let's go sideways and show you what we want. Squat down, chest kind of up, chin up. Upper legs, the thighs are about parallel. We're gonna drive the heels in through the ground. Stand up, get a little squeeze at the end. Bam, let's go. There it is. You wanna put your arms out for a little extra difficulty? Go for it. This is our light set. So you got light weight or no weight in your backpack. All right, nice and parallel, nice and even. Drive the heels through the ground. Drive them, okay? Drive them, nice and slow and steady. We're not jumping, not doing anything ballistic. All right, get 30 seconds off, my friends. Glorious 30 seconds, isn't it? Okay, hydrate. Going through the heavy set. Climbing that mountain, light, heavy, heavy, light. All right, I'm grabbing weights, my friends. Yeah, I better grab weights. Here we go. On. Yeah. Oh yeah. Stick that bottom out. Stick out that caboose. Bend your knees, but keep your back as straight as possible, okay? No leaning straight over here. First movement is my knees bending. You see that? My weight is in my hands, hanging by my side. I'm gonna do a different variation next time. All right, there it is. All right, cool. That was our heavy set. So we're gonna do another heavy set, right? Heavy set for this one. Maybe just make it heavy in your backpack, or you grab something in your hands. All right, we're climbing. Climbing, boys and girls. Miss Wilson's gonna grab 1 gallon little things of water, okay? And my heavy pack. And my heavy pack. Oh yeah. You know, you might want that water when you're out climbing mountains, right? Woo! Big hikes. Mr. Wilson likes the Tetons. Grand Tetons. You ever heading out there? You let me know, my friends. I can tell you where to go. Okay? That's my world. Alright, bend those knees. Good form. Good form. This is our second heavy set. At least I think. Sometimes I lose track, okay? Set that weight down gently. There goes our heavy set. Next is going to be a light set, okay? Light set. So trade out your backpack or grab weights with your hands. Shed your backpack. Do a weight that's right for you, okay? There we go. I'm going to do backpack. I'm going to do some weights, okay? This is light. This is supposed to be light, right? I'll go a little lighter dumbbells, okay? Here we go. Oh yeah, loving it. Workout today will be a lot shorter than it was the other day, my friends. I know it was long. I got a little excited. You know, my first YouTube video. I still don't know what I'm doing, but I certainly didn't know what I was doing then.
Kroger is now hiring.
Bend down.
Immediate openings available to help keep our stores.
Drive those heels through the ground. Right. Drive them down, back straight. Bend those knees. That's our light set, my friends. Woo! Done with legs, boys and girls, okay? Done with legs. So, let's go back to the upper body, okay? We're going to do shoulders now, okay? Pump it up. Feel it? Feel it. Make a muscle, kids. Do this muscle. Do this pose. Let's Alright. Here we go, baby. Shoulders. I'm going to pause it so I can show you real quick. I was too busy making muscles. Well, you were too busy making muscles. We were too busy making muscles. Okay? And that's what we're doing, making muscles, baby. Okay? I'm going to grab a chair. Show you right here. All right, I got my heavy. I'm sorry, my light. We'll call this my light. Okay? Light set. And what we're going to do, you can sit down for this or stand. All right? You're going to do a little steering wheel action. Lift your backpack up. Give a little twist, back down between your legs. Lift it, twist, back down, okay? This helps with your core, your torso as well, all right? If you're sitting down and whatnot. Let's do it, my friends. Crank them out. Lift, twist, down. Lift, twist, down. Climb the mountain, baby. Our light set for shoulders. That's it. Up, twist. If it's too heavy, grab something else. Grab a canned good, grab a peanut butter jar, grab a big old bottle of Gatorade. Whatever you need, do a weight that's right for you. That's our light set, my friends, okay? Hydrate, baby, hydrate. You feel that burn, boys and girls? That burn is lactate, all right? Flowing through your body, lactic acid, all right? So. That's going into your body. It's trying to give you energy, but it's also telling you, hey, I need you to slow down because I can't do anymore. Feel the burn, baby. Okay, let's go heavy. Let's go heavy. Hey, what do you say? Heavy, baby. Oh, I'm gonna grab one of these guys. Plates. Here we go. Twist. Up, twist. Hey, this is just like a steering wheel. There it is. Up, hey, I see you. There we go. Up, twist. Really just go about as high as your arms are so they're straight out, not too much higher. Okay, up, twist. Up, twist. When I'm talking and doing stuff with you, you just keep going. All right, keep it going. There it is, that's our heavy set, right? Our next set's gonna be a heavy set too. 30 seconds off. Hydrate. Keeping it moving, huh? This is what we would call anaerobic. Anaerobic, you're working your muscles. And aerobic is when you're breathing heavy and your heart and lungs are working together, our cardiovascular system, okay? We're going for another heavy set. Coming at the top of the mountain, baby. I got a little heavier weights now. Oh yeah. Steering wheel, steer it. Maybe you're using your backpack. Don't matter. Let's go. Up, twist, twist. Up, twist, twist. That's it. Up, twist, twist. Up, twist, twist. Let's go. Come on, man. Let's go. Ah, feel that. Our shoulders working our front delts. Front delts. Woo! That's our second heavy set, my friends, okay? The other day, we were doing these, okay? Working our side delts. Deltoid. The deltoid. That muscle right there, okay? We're doing side. Now we'll get right there. Front. Now, we could do the rears. Maybe that'll be another day, huh? But right now, we're doing front. That was heavy. We need a light. For me, it's my backpack. Maybe for you, it's some ketchup. Oh, who doesn't like a little ketchup? Twist, twist. Yeah, you got the idea. I need a little more weight, boys and girls. Twist, twist. Oh yeah, twist, twist. You know, every time I do this, I think I hear one of my game calls going on. It's trying to call in a deer. Or maybe it's my turkey call. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You hear that? Wow, amazing. Yep, there it is. All right, good job with the shoulders, my friends. Great job, okay? Gonna be a lot shorter workout today, okay? A lot shorter workout, we'll keep them short. Hope you guys are getting outside when the weather's nice. During this time when we're not in school, my friends, okay? Clean up your weights, clean up your area, okay? Next, we're gonna go to biceps, boys and girls, okay? Biceps. Grab a light weight. Backpack, baby. Hey, curl it. There it is. Let's go. This should be light. This should be light for you. Right? However you want to grab it. Maybe grab it underneath. Get a good hold of it. Okay? There it is. Woo! Feel it. Just 30 seconds, man. It's not that long, kids. But you should be at about a 5. 6 maybe, feeling it? You feeling it? Okay? It's definitely not something you could do all day. There we go, 30 seconds off. Now, for me, that was a little light. So next time we do the light set, Mr. Wilson will want something bigger, heavier. Bam, let's go. Okay, no ketchup bottles from Mr. Wilson. But you do what you gotta do. We're talking kindergarten through 6th grade, right, or whoever. You're an adult, your mom or dad doing our workout here. Awesome. Do the weight that's right for you, okay? All right, I need weights. Let's make this a little heavier, okay? Little heavier, boys and girls. Oh, yeah. All right, I'm doing curls with dumbbells here, if I can show you. Okay, my palms are turning as I'm coming up. That's one variation. All right, supinate our hands. All right, we also do hammers. Hammer curls. Oh, yeah. Hammer like you're pounding hammer. Notice this is a single joint exercise. The only thing moving is my elbow. And I'm not arching my back and swinging it and doing this number. That's cheating, okay? Take a rest. I'm gonna talk about cheating here, okay? Sometimes we go this, we start arching our back to get the weight going. Don't do that, my friends. That's what I'm talking about with bad form. And that's how we get injuries, okay? I wanna be strict with it. Notice the upper part of my arm. My upper arm stays still, okay? Bam. Hey, we're supposed to be resting, right? That's our heavy set. Oh, another heavy set. I'm gonna go a little heavier than I did last time, okay? A little heavier, there we go. Whatever you're using, it's great. This should be harder though. We should start to feel it. This, I'm starting to strain a little bit, okay? I could probably still do about 10 or 12, 15 reps, but it hurts more. All right, harder for me to talk, quite honestly. Woo!
pump it up. Hammer. Don't arch the back, Mr. Wilson. It's hard not to. I know when it gets heavy. Oh, thank you, Beep. I love you, Beep. All right, climbing the mountain. Light set, heavy set, heavy set, light set. We're coming down, boys and girls. Coming down the slope, ski slope. Right? Taking the ski lift down, huh? Zoom. 12 seconds. Catch a drink. Light set, my friends. Light set. Hey, I'm gonna use the backpack with you guys, okay? I'm gonna use the backpack with you for my light set. Ooh, just turn it the way it's not smacking me in the face. Oh yeah, there it is. Single joint exercise, unlike the bent over rows and the push-ups, all right, that use multiple joints in our body. Therefore, they work more of our muscles. Multi-joints, all right, are really, really good for working more of your body, folks. That's the end of the biceps, boys and girls. Everybody show us your biceps. Huh? Oh, the lighting's really good in here. I like it. Let's go, feels good, huh? Did you know your body is releasing endorphins? Endorphins, say that. Yeah, endorphins. Makes you happy. Okay, makes you happy. That's all you need to know, my friends. Hey, we're gonna do triceps now. Triceps, all right? Now let's talk about triceps. We'll talk about triceps real quick, okay? Because these are gonna be tricky a little bit. We're not gonna use the backpack for this one, okay? You're gonna wanna grab dumbbells if you have them, or use your peanut butter, okay? Your whatever, all right? Use your peanut butter, your canned goods. You won't need a lot of weight. We're gonna bend over at the waist, okay? My upper arm is even kind of with my torso. Right here, it's locked out. I'm gonna go up and squeeze it right there really hard and then bring it down slow. Now it gets real easy in here. There's really no resistance. I'm gonna squeeze it up. So right about from here to here is a really important part. Squeeze it up, okay? But we're gonna do two hands at a time, my friends, okay? You got that, Ms. Wilson's? I'm gonna grab a little, no weight, okay? I'm gonna grab a little bit of weight. Here we go. Let's start that clock. Let's do it, mountain climbers. Let's do it. Here we go. Yep. Oh yeah. Strict form. All right, again, it's fine for kids to work out. Mr. Wilson did his whole master's program on youth weight training, okay? Absolutely fine as long as you don't lift super heavy weight and put strain on your bones and damage your growth plates. All right? Right? You need proper supervision, parents watching, an adult. That's our light set.
No compromise then.
All right? Proper supervision, good form. Those are the most common reasons for injuries to happen with children, okay? Either not using proper equipment that's made for them, okay? They're not being supervised properly. They're not using good technique. We're never taught to use good technique. Like you're bending over at the waist instead of bending over with the knees in the waist or whatever. Okay, and using weights or loads that are too much, okay? Back to it, heavy set. Grab some heavier things. Heavier items. Bend over, double tricep kickback. All right, if it gets too heavy, pick up something lighter. Boom, nothing wrong. Oh man, that's too heavy. I need something lighter, Will Dog. Let's go. Come on, Wacky Wilson. Let's go, mountain climber Sherpa dude. All right, that's it. Whatever you need to do to make it the right weight. Okay, to make it the right weight. There we go. All right. Woo. Okay, what are we on? I lost track. I think we're on a heavy set, right? Let's do another heavy set, okay? Another heavy set. When I say heavy, it doesn't mean straining, like just two or three times. It should not be that heavy. You should be able to do it, but towards the end of the 30 seconds, it should be heavy, okay? Learn the weights that you need, okay? Learn those weights, okay? Here we go. I don't know. I feel like maybe we skipped the light set. I think we did.
a well. That's okay. We're on a set. Are your arms working? Well, good. That's what matters. All right? It's better than watching SpongeBob. Better than sitting around eating chips and Oreos and ice cream. All right? Watching SpongeBob. Right? Oh, yeah. All right, we got one more set.
One more set, my friends. Okay? And then we'll finish with a little fun thing. We'll be out of here. You go do some homework. Go outside. Have some fun. Frisbee golf. Somewhere you can be outside away from others, right? Social distance. Okay, social distance.
Light set coming up. About 5 seconds.
Going for that lighter weight. Might be canned goods. Might be nothing. You know? Might just be your hands. All right, whatever works.
If you have to stop and go to a lighter weight, stop. You need to stop and pick up something heavier,
do it. Try to remember for next time. All right, what weights or items you use to lift. All right, here we go. Guiding you up and down this mountain today, boys and girls. Pyramid set training is what they would call this, right? They would call this pyramid sets.
Pyramids are kind of far though, like Egypt. Mountains, they're my thing. Okay, we'll climb the mountain instead, my friend.
All right, so there's our tricep. We did like, I don't know, 3 or 4 sets of that too, okay? Awesome job, my friends, awesome job. Love it, all right? So, we're gonna stop. Today, one more exercise, because it wouldn't be right if we didn't do this, my friends. Clear out some space. Let's do some mountain climbers, baby. Oh yeah. There it is. We gotta get here, here. Go slow if you need. All right? You wanna go faster? Go faster. Get it. You see how that's working? Okay? Bam. Get it going on. Get it. You need to go faster, my friends? Go faster. Let's go. Woo! Woo! Yes. All right? 30 seconds, we'll do one more set of that, okay? Finish on our mountain climbers today, boys and girls. Awesome. Hydrate. Boogie. I need more room. Got to get rid of that. Okay. My friends, great job. We got to cool down a little bit. Do our cool down. All right. Just going to walk it out. My heart's bumping, thumping, jumping, climb. We're going to bring it down. We're going to land that plane, my friends. Nobody wants a crash landing coming off the mountain. Nobody needs to tumble. All right? Slow. We're going to gradually slow it down. Slowing it down. You should feel your heart rate settling. All right? Love that. All right. Kick that out a little bit. Kick that out. There we go. I'm going to get down on a knee. I'm going to lean forward. I'm going to feel this stretch in my quad, my thigh. Feel a little bit in my glutes, gluteus maximus, your rear end, as well as your hammies, hamstrings. Feel that? Feeling good? Man, hard work feels good, huh?
Don't let people tell you it doesn't, my friends. Hard work feels good, right? You can't fake this. You can't just take a pill and be healthy, right? You gotta earn it. You gotta earn it. Feel that stretch in those legs from doing those squats with the backpack squats. There we go. All right, that's it. Let's do this one. Come on. Let it hang down like a little rag doll. My knees are maybe slightly back. I'm just hanging. I'm trying to feel this in the back of my leg. Think about relaxing the back of the leg. Relax it. I'm going down. Down. Because my muscles are relaxing. I'm putting them to sleep, right? Put them to sleep, baby. Okay? I like to have a little something to lean on if you can. You can go sideways so you can see. My upper thigh's going straight down here. You don't have to pull real hard or anything. Just pull back a little bit. Feel that stretch in your quad. Feels good. Switch it up. Other leg. Cool downs are important, my friends. We talked about lactic acid earlier a little bit. Right? We're talking about lactic acid. That's kind of like the poison to your muscles. That's what makes us sore when that lactic acid, we let it pool up and soak in. We don't flush it out. And it soaks into our muscles. We wake up the next day and we're a little sore, okay? So we want to flush that out. That's what we're doing now. Just flushing it out a little bit, okay? Just flushing it out. Hey, let's go ahead and stretch this one. Grab that elbow over top. I like to lean a little bit, just a little bit. Okay. Stretch it over. Oh yeah. Feeling good. Other arm up. Over gentle. Just letting it flow. Feel the stretch. Shouldn't be painful. Should not be painful, my friends, okay? Should not be painful one bit, okay? Not one bit. Let's go this one. I like that one. Lock those hands behind and then drive your hands straight down. Okay? Bring them straight down. Oh yeah. Chin up, chest out. Feel that stretch. As you pull those shoulders back, you should feel this all back in here, in your back. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's it. Loving it. Loving it, my friends. All right. There it is, my friends. Hey, go have a great day, boys and girls. Thanks for climbing the mountain with Mr. Wilson. Love you.